one was hurt in this accident. I should say that first, but it is causing a lot of headaches for anyone trying to use this freeway because all northbound lanes are closed near Los Feliz because of this. Take a look. That overturned truck, 7,000 gallons of fuel inside that all had to be pumped out before it can be moved. So this is going to take hours. Here to tell us more about the accident is CHP Officer Roberto Gomez and LA Fire Department Captain Cody Wire-Reader. So first, gentlemen, tell me what caused this accident. And while you talk, we can go to the images overhead from Sky 5 to give you that perspective on this wreck.
So you have a diesel tanker with a solo occupant driver heading northbound on the I-5 just north of Glendale Boulevard. The truck driver suddenly seen a stopped vehicle ahead, where and then the truck driver, in order to avoid, turned the wheel, causing the flip over of the truck.
Got it. And then 7,000 gallons of fuel, that is going to take a while to offload. Tell me about the cleanup ahead and why this is going to clog up the freeway for quite some time.
Well, at any time we have any kind of hazardous materials that spills onto a roadway or a highway, one of our biggest concerns is immediately, obviously, our life potential with those around, and also kind of the storm drains of where this is actually going off to. It's very meticulous in the sense of a cleanup. So what we brought in is our specialized trained hazardous material task force. And what these folks are going to do are they're going to come in and they're going to really map out where this went into our storm drain, really kind of guess to how much we have, working with our partners with Fish and Game and the Coast Guard. And then the freeway situation is going to be working with our partners with Caltrans of actually getting that absorbent down onto the street. And then we can actually get that cleaned up. We're going to be waiting for the company to show up with their vacuum truck. And they're going to have a stinger operation, we call it, where they're going to drill inside of the tanker truck, and they're going to actually siphon the diesel fuel that's coming out of there. So at this time, it's a very slow operation because there's so much potential and risk in this operation. We're not concerned with any really potential fire or explosions right now, but when we're going through our operation, our biggest concern obviously is going to be our firefighters and those folks that are nearby.
Okay, thank you so much. And Officer Gomez, before we go, how is it that no one was hurt in this? I mean, looking at the scene, it looks like quite a dangerous wreck.
Right, it boils down to seatbelts. The driver was wearing a seatbelt, therefore no injuries, wasn't transported, and unfortunately, besides him not being injured, now we have this mess on the I-5 northbound.
All right.
Please take alternate routes.
All right, thank you gentlemen so much. So that is the very latest here on the northbound 5 near Los Feliz Boulevard. This is going to be closed for hours, 6 hours is the estimate we're getting.